Meet the Explorer, the jumbo jet that thinks it's an expedition yacht. Lufthansa Techniques has made a unique use of the latest technologies for art, clubs, fold-out gallery, and bedroom apartments all inside a jet. They generated a new idea of a VIP jet having a lot of similarities to a mega yacht. The jet's name even has a resemblance to some super yachts. This jet was announced at the Dubai Air Show this week. The German firm designed Lufthansa Explorer, which contains a balcony that is movable or can be folded. The Explorer's interior is equipped with the latest technology that can shape any empty place into a desired place like any disco or gym. It can also be shaped into a mobility lounge where vehicles and helicopters land. Lufthansa Technique sales head person Wyland Tim said that the yachts with multifunctional capabilities have their own class to preserve. He is also the head of VIP and Special Mission Aircraft Services. He added to his statement by saying that Lufthansa Techniques has released a unique flying piece in a group of world explorers, and it happened for the very first time. These jets are able to transfer passengers from one nook of the world to another in some hours. The fold-out gallery of the jet can open up to 16 feet above ground, giving an exotic view of the landing place. The designers of the aircraft claim to see Airbus A330 as the basic design of this aircraft because its expanded shape and range. The recent design of the jet is capable of consuming 12 passengers at once, but this space can be expanded to an extra 47 seats as well. The configuration or the design is flexible and it can be customized to a large extent. The preferences can be made from the owner's area to open spaces in the central lounge. The central lounge area can also function differently and can be changed according to the need, i.e. the number of guests and their desires. An advanced projection system is also designed for this jet. This projection system is built inside the walls and is able to create any projection. It can be any starlight or strobe light with flashing effect. The interior architect in VIP and Special Mission Aircraft Services at Lufthansa Techniques, Michael Bork, expressed his views and said that the projection system can change the whole look and bring many virtual things to reality just by a click. The mobility lounge is another wonder of the aircraft. This area is designed with a pure glass roof, so in case of any damage to the jet, the passengers can see the vehicles right under their feet and can land on them safely. The rooms of the Explorer are multifunctional. They can be changed into a workout club or hospital room as needed. The gallery of the jet is similar to a mega yacht, offering views to every place, whether it's mountains, cities, or the landscapes. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more.